गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, आई वेलकम ऑल द फैकल्टीज ऑफ वेरियस पॉलिटेक्निक्स पार्टिसिपेट दिस फैकल्टी डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम. दिस प्रोग्राम इज ऑर्गेनाइज बाय द गवर्नमेंट पॉलिटेक्निक हिंगोली. द कंटेंट्स ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम्स आर वेरी गुड एंड आई एम हैप्पी दैट आई कुड स्पीक इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू because of the opportunity provided by the Government Polytechnic Hingoli. Maharashtra State Board of Technical Education Mumbai is organizing personality development program for the faculties of various polytechnics in every region, every semester. Definitely, such a program helps for the faculty for their personality development, and we expect that such program should be arranged for the students by the faculty. The faculty is a trainer, and we expect that the faculty should give the input further to the students in this personality development area. The communication skill, when I was working in the Government Polytechnic Mumbai as a head of department, we were conducting an interview of one of the company, and the company gave me the suggestion that the students are poor in the communication skill. Then we started thinking on it, how to improve the communication skill. Then we found that unless the vocabulary of the student has to be improved, very difficult to improve the communication skill of the students. So that is why we have incorporated the English subjects at a three level, first year, second year, third year, so that the word power of the students can be improved and students can speak very well in the English and can write very well in the English. That this English teacher has to give a focus while teaching the subjects of English on the communication skill. Students should be able to speak very well while taking the education, and the student should be able to write very well in the English. But it is found that third year students are not able to write an application in English for getting a living certificate. This is a fact. That is why we have to give a focus on it. Writing skill need to be improved, and the communication skill need to be improved. That our students are also weak in the report writing. When the students are asked to submit a report on a particular topic, particular area or technical matter, we found that the students are very poor. Even the students are very difficult, students found very difficult to read the report, proposals of certain companies, certain projects, certain technical items. So this is also important. Report writing is also important for the students. Communication skills are very important. The writing of a student need to be improved. And the personality aspects are very important for the student's point of view. So that is why this program covers all the topics, right from the communication skill to become a lifelong learner. So this, all the topics are covered. Stress management is also very important for the students. And we had arranged various programs on this to reduce the stress of the students in the Government Polytechnic Mumbai. And we conduct every year the personality development communication skill program for the students. Another point in the personality development, we found that students are really poor in the interview facing. They need to be trained in the interview facing techniques. That is also important. And many years we had arranged a certain programs for the students how to face the interview. After completion of a diploma, when they are going for the job, now they have to face various interviews. They should acquire the skill for interview facing. Then another that is we found that the writing of their resume is also very important for the students. Such skill need to be given to the students. Now this is very important for the students of a diploma level. And definitely this program is giving is the opportunity to become a trainer. And after completion of a program, definitely you will conduct a certain programs or workshop of one day for the final year students. Definitely this will beneficial for the students. Now this is a very 1 month program. This is very good program, and the various experts are also involved in this program. Definitely you attained all the sessions of the program. This is nicely organized by the Government Polytechnic Hingoli. You attained all the sessions of the program, acquired the knowledge and skill, and further impart to the students. I wish you all the best for this program. Thank you very much.